a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility.
Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work. Transport? Okay, it's fitted with a geolocator, so it needs to be going in vaguely the right direction. You'll bypass the prison and take it out to Sandy Shores airfield, where you'll destroy it and wait for the jet. Do not attract police attention, or the entire operation will be burned.
Thank you.
guys using an attack chopper at Lagos Encudo. It's currently sitting west of the airstrip. Requisition it, get airborne, and protect the plane. That aircraft must be intact to get Reshkovsky out of the country. Traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility. Tchaikovsky airborne ASAP. I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet. Jump successful.